And we are back, and this time I'm going to show you how to create this gradient flower symbol in Adobe Illustrator. Under view, I've got the smart guides and only snap to point activated. I've got a black fill color and no stroke color for now. Let me activate the ellipse tool. I hold shift to have a circle and I align it to the center. I press V for the selection tool, hold alt and drag a copy out of it. I hold shift so that it's aligned vertically with the original. Then we selected both and swept the colors. Or maybe use the arrow keys to pull it a little bit down. Now it looks good. Right click group. I align it once again. Hold alt, drag a copy out of that group. Hold shift and rotate it. And align them both. This is the basic shape that we want to have. Select it again. Use the shape wheel to hold alt and get rid of the outer shapes. Now I'll use the line segment tool and connect these anchor points. We have an X shape. I select it all again and I increase the stroke width. Maybe 10 points, something like that should work. Alright, the next step is to give it a gradient. You can expand it and give the fill color a gradient, but I want to keep it as a stroke, so go to Window and open the gradient menu. We'll give it the default of the black and white, but as you can see, I've given it to the fill color, so I press Ctrl Z and I make sure the stroke is on top, and now I add the default. You can also see that over here on the left side. Let me change the type to radial gradient, and I change the colors by double clicking on these color circles down here. Alright. Now I can adjust the gradient slider. 87% is the maximum here, so if you want to increase it further, it doesn't work, as there needs to be space for the gradient to appear between these two colors. So 87% is the maximum. You can play around with the stroke over here, but I keep the gradient within the stroke. Obviously, when you got it radial, the angle doesn't make a difference. It only makes a difference if you have a linear. And you can play around with the aspect ratio. Try out these combinations for yourself in your own example to get a feel for all of the functions of this gradient menu. And that's it. This is how you can create this gradient flower symbol in Adobe Illustrator. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.